Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Jeg er nok en lille en, en lille en, en lille en. Jeg er nok en lille en, en lille, lille en.
Every August, when you enter Risør Harbour and you see all these wooden boats lined up along the piers, there must be like 130 boats this year. It's the highlight of the year for wooden boat lovers. And in Norway, there are quite a few wooden boat lovers. If you're crazy enough to buy a wooden boat, there's something that's called TLC, which means tender love and care. But actually, if you have a wooden boat, it's called time, labor and cash. That's what you need to put into your boat. But there's something with wooden boat compared to plastic boats. The smell of woods. When you enter into a wooden boat, there's a totally different atmosphere. The wood kind of evaporates fumes, which makes you happy. The typical wooden boat owner is a male. He is about 35 to 65 years old. He is probably married, or at least he has been married. Maybe his wife gave him up because he spent too much time on his boat. All the boats, of course, are kind of, I think the females look upon the boats as their husband's mistresses, because he spends more time, more money, and more care on his boat than he will on his woman. Pandora was awarded the best looking sailing yacht, and we are very, very pleased. It really makes up for all the hours spent during the spring and winter, but getting her back into the shape she's in right now.